What is up, my guys? So welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know I haven't posted anything in a while, and I'm not gonna make any excuses. I just been very lazy this summer and never felt the need to like make any videos of like working out or anything like that. But I'm about to change that. I'm gonna go see my sister in Chicago, get a lift in with her, and it's gonna be special. And you guys are gonna see how that goes. So keep watching. Wait, I almost forgot one more thing. So if you haven't subscribed yet to my YouTube channel, liked, comment, shared my videos, please do so. It helps me grow. Thanks. Really appreciate you guys. All right, so I'm in Chicago and I'm about to work out with my sister. There she is. Say hi. You don't sound like that. You don't sound like that. Stop being fake.
Hi.
All right. So, gonna warm up right now, doing cable pulls, and then just take you on for the rest of the workout. There you go. Good. Make sure you're feeling it right there in your shoulder. Good. Fully extend, and then yeah, pull it. Good. 12 to 15, and then we'll get started. Let's go, 12 to 15. Warm up your chest. Good. Good. You out here flexing hella hard. Yeah, shoulders just running the family.
Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. I ain't tryna tell you what to do, but try to play cool. Baby, I ain't playing by your rules. Everything look better with a view. Why you always in the mood? Fuck around like I'm brand new. What I gotta do to get through to you? I could never lose you. Maybe spend a night out on the town like we used to. We could sit around, watch funny shit on YouTube. I know at times I can have a couple screws loose. I'm tryna connect to your body, girl, like it's Bluetooth. You know what I mean, you know what I need.
We play games of love to avoid the depression.
Me gusta.
Is you?
You know, the lighting in this gym is just crazy. Oh my god. Damn, who's that handsome guy?
And that pretty much wraps up today's video. So I know it was short, but oh well. If you enjoyed the workout that I did with my sister, please feel free to use it. Like, I thought it was pretty intense, and it's the workout that I incorporate now into my routine. And yeah, it seems to be working for me, so give it a shot. Let me know how it is. And yeah, if you haven't subscribed yet, please help me out. And much love, guys. I'll see you guys in the next one.